Once a person has been formally charged with a crime, he or she will be arraigned. The purpose of the arraignment is to formally notify the defendant of the charges lodged against him or her and allow the defendant to enter a plea for the first time. Because the arraignment is the first step that takes place in front of a major trial judge, this will be the first opportunity to make a plea. A defendant will enter one of three pleas at the arraignment. The defendant will either plead guilty, not guilty, or no contest, formerly known as nolo contendere. A plea of guilty is an admission by the defendant of every allegation lodged against him or her. A defendant may plead guilty for a number of reasons, including accepting responsibility or as part of a plea agreement with the prosecution. With a guilty plea, the defendant may be required to make an allocution in which the defendant explains to the judge exactly what he or she did and why. With a plea of guilty or no contest, there will be no trial, and the process will move straight into the sentencing phase. With a plea of not guilty, the next step will be the criminal trial.